She's regarded as one of the industry's best.
Was the first woman to win the Pritzker Prize, architecture's highest honor.
One of the most prolific and lauded architects of our time.
In the last 10 years, there's been a very, I think, ambitious project by many cities. Architecture became really a way to represent cities. Therefore, the ambition has heightened.
She's an engineer as well as an architect. That hasn't in any way detracted her beautiful aesthetic sense, but it has given body to her work as well. She knows what she's doing.
Zaha recognized early on that the computer could be used as a drawing tool. It could help you invent new forms and shapes.
What an extraordinary contribution she has made to architecture.
Concept, it could apply to many layers, to a very small thing and to a very large thing.
There are maybe one handful of figures like her in the world with that kind of architectural imagination, that kind of determined drive, and that kind of will to persist.